make sure not to reboot my squadron enlistment manual because I've gotten like 6 achievement or challenge logs with it on.
Jeez.
Apparently Grim still only has 7 recruits.
I don't think he's completing challenges. I need to pick these up. You have hate. Stop that. I've got hate now.
I know, I shrouded as soon as I had control again.
Combo's up.
So it should break off the first however much up to Mogomog. And then just put Mogomog up by its own video. Unless you're just gonna cut off.
I was thinking of doing them individual just clears. I'll see, it depends on how long they are.
I mean, they're 5 to 7 minutes each.
Okay, I'm waiting. Won't top me off. That's why I wanted to be topped off. Combos up.
Kill me?
A little bit. Fuck it. Just getting that one because it's in my way.
Because it mattered where you faced him.
It does. It's
better
too close.
Facing in the right direction.
Was in my way. Well, I get it. No! Ah, this is gonna hurt. Prepare to Benny me. Good. Didn't need that, but glad I had it. My stacks were falling right as I was getting chaotic eyed.
I saw. I had to focus targeted. Combo?
Combo. Ow.
Stacks are falling soon.
Yeah. Perfect timing. He judgment bolted right after, or right before they fell. I also had an actual buff up. I don't know why. I keep moving to see if the Thunderstrike or whatever it's called is on me. It's always on me. Oh, I'm dead. You did not raise me.
Just they don't have Swift.
How long till Swift? Keep cure bombing yourself. I'm gonna grab 3 Strax, then I'll pull it off you. I think we were about to have victory. Victory.
Whew. Pony.
Woo. I don't have this one yet. That Thunder Roll. Mine, the one I sold for about 100 and... I don't know why I passed on that, son of a bitch.
Just pass on the pony?
No. I passed on the ring.
Sure.
Thunder Roll sells for 145k.
Like the made one or the
unmade one?
Sure.